Good morning, everyone. Mike the Car Guy coming to you live and direct from the September edition of Riverside Cars and Coffee. And we are hosted by the legendary J&M Speed Center here in the heart of the historic Riverside Auto Center. And the hot rods and cool cars are pulling in. We're going to do a quick walkthrough, take a look at some of the rides that are joining us here today. It's not even 8:30. We're already packed. Some sweet rides today.
I saw it when you got there. I thought I could go change it now. Right?
Yeah. Oh, look.
Old school Corolla. There's something for everyone at these shows. We've got an incredible mix. A lot of the old Chevy C10s coming out to join us. Newer model Saline. A little bit of everything.
This guy's apparently got a lot of friends. All these people that showed up for you. Even the new Corvette guys show up. They know you're here.
Not me, it's you guys.
Off guard, looked at
car's gone.
Yeah, well, you're gone.
Yeah, yeah.
There's not enough airbags in
the car. Yeah, yeah, you're right. I see the guy out there. I think it's
17. Well, I mean, I don't know. I remember when I first started driving, got my first license. $2 a gallon of gas and the drive that V7 out.
Thing got a cross ram?
Sure does.
Holy moly. Our host, J&M Speed Center. Take a walk down the street. It's still early yet. Cars are coming in. Since we started this almost 2 years ago now, we're continually getting over 150 cars. Definitely the coolest cars. Like carrot. Cool.
serious, Mike.
Have to be. How are you, man? I love the stuff you've been posting.
Been doing some different stuff.
You're the bar. You're the standard that I try to hopefully live up to one of these days. Folks from 360 Car Care Products came out and brought this gorgeous 73 Camaro.
That's right, 360.
You'll see more of them in the future, I promise you.
I thought I was going to be late or something.
Oh, it's different. Type 3 square back here. Always a fan of the air cools. Grew up building bugs, so kind of have a soft spot in my heart.
What's your name, of
turn back around here. Heard the rumble, so of course we had to turn around.
Something's coming.
Still rolling in. It's early yet. We'll be posting pictures all day. I'm going to end on this one. This one belongs to Lisa, the owner of G&M Space Center. She built it. She runs it. It's a beast. It's kind of the cool thing about G&M is it's not only one of the last speed shops in California that's truly a speed shop. Been here since 72 helping the hot rodders and racers of the Inland Empire, but her and her staff are car folks. They're gearheads. They're car people. People you can trust and come to for knowledge that you can't get anywhere online from some of those guys. Come down and see them. And if you're in the area, come out today. Riverside Cars and Coffee. We're here till 10. I'm the Car Guy signing out.